Here, 身体 refers to body. 身体身体 Well, in this sentence, besides of the new word 身体 we still have a new grammar point. 对 blah blah 好 means be good to blah blah. For example, 看中文书对学习汉语好。And 喝茶对身体好。Well, how about 喝咖啡? Personally, I think we could say 多喝咖啡对身体不好。So here is the negative form for 对 blah blah 好, which is be not good too. We say 对 blah blah 不好。